Tanggal 13 Agustus 2021, hari Jumat.
Thank you.